How many of you are fools for love? You giggle like little girls. I'm a fool for love. I'm glad to know I'm in good company. Because it's always nice to have someone understand your point of view. I think being a fool for love is a wonderful thing, because there are worse things to be fools for. You can be a fool for gambling, lose all your money. You can be a fool for chocolate cake. You lose your love life and your waistline at the same time. But to be a fool for love, you put everything on the line. Maybe it's 16 years, maybe it's 6 days, maybe it's 6 hours. But at the end of whatever it is, usually with the longer things, you always get your stuff back. So there's nothing to lose. Everything comes back in a box. All the phone numbers you didn't have, you delete once more. It's perfect. So why not be a fool for love? Fool for love?
Maybe I should hold on just a moment and be sure it's not for me.